In the spotlight this morning, we are chatting with a young and very talented actor from right here in the Ocean State who continues to add big Hollywood productions to his resume. He is known for his roles in the Diary of a Wimpy Kid franchise. I think that might have been named after me, actually. Frankenweenie and the critically acclaimed film The Way, Way Back. And back in studio to tell us about his latest project on a hit CBS drama is Robert Capron. Thanks again for being here with us.
Oh, thanks for having me.
Great to see you as always. We're very proud. We've been following all of your progress. So now you're on Elementary. Yeah. What's it like being a part of that show?
Oh, it was great. It was an absolute blast. All the actors were great. Like Johnny Lee Miller, he's a genius. Like
sure.
when you walk, like he talks so fast and all that. When you show, it's great. And Lucy Liu, I mean, she's done like a trillion different things, mm-hmm. and they were so nice. They're just great.
The best part, I think, of when you're on a show like that is you probably get to learn something from these
yeah.
great actors. They can kind of mentor you a little bit, can't
yeah,
they?
Yeah, no, definitely. Yeah, they definitely help me out with a bunch of little stuff like that.
Sure.
In the episode I'm on tonight, actually, I had a lot of lines, and I just showed up prepared, and it was good, so they were happy.
Now, how old are you now?
I'm 16.
16, and how long have you been acting?
Since I was about 8.
All right, now, was this, when you were very young, did you know this was something you wanted to pursue? Was it really, did it just kind of happen?
Yeah, a little bit of both, because this is a little embarrassing. But
then
when
definitely
was,
share it.
Right. When I was like 4, I used to watch Thomas the Tank Engine all the time. And I would recite to my parents every single line from each episode. And that, I know that's a little embarrassing, but I think that definitely came in handy.
Sure.
Because later on when I had to memorize stuff, I was already good at it. And it just kind of happened. I did a lot of stuff at Trinity Rep.
Right, and that kind of prepares you for yeah. the next steps.
Yeah, yeah, because the thing about theater is like with film, you have multiple takes to do everything.
Right.
And same with TV, while with theater, you only have one shot. Like
right.
you mess up, you gotta cover for yourself.
And you said the episode that you just filmed is it's airing tonight?
Yeah, it's airing tonight at 10 on CBS.
Can you give us any little hints, any teasers, or do we have to tune in?
I can say that Sherlock is basically fighting with a computer.
Cool.
So, yeah.
Where do they film that show?
Queens.
Oh, really?
Queens,
okay.
New York, yeah.
Okay. So, but you know, when you're showing up to these sets, and everybody's there, and all this stuff is happening, does it ever seem surreal to you? Like, I'm actually in this. Everyone's gonna
oh,
see
yeah.
me on national
yeah,
TV.
Yeah. No. Like, I've gotten since I've done so many projects, I've gotten kind of used to it. But every once in a while, I'll think to myself and be like, wow. Like, I'm like today, and like, I woke up and I was like, I'm on TV tonight. That's just kind of weird.
You said, I got to talk to that Brendan guy on the Rhode Show.
Yeah.
Now, do you want to continue to do TV work? Do you want to do more movie things?
I'd be fine with doing a little bit of both, but I'm a huge fan of Breaking Bad, so if I could ever get on a show like that,
yeah.
I would love that.
So what's next for you, you know, in the cards coming up soon? Do you have any concrete plans of anything? Are you just kind of surveying and taking in offers? Because I imagine everyone wants to work with you now.
Right now I'm doing a lot of auditions, and I'm going to be on another episode of Elementary in like 5 weeks since my character's recurring,
That's
so
great.
I've got that coming up, and hopefully they bring me back again, because I'd love that.
What's the overall energy like on a set of a big-time show? Is everyone just excited to be there? I know it's long hours, but when those cameras turn on, it must just become electric. Everybody's fired up
yeah.
and ready to do a great job.
Yeah. Like, the thing about TV that's a little bit different than film, I mean, obviously they both want to get as much done as possible, but with TV, since there's an episode every week, they just have to really keep churning them out. So
yeah.
you definitely take less takes on TV than you do in film.
Right.
So because of that, everybody's like just really ready to go, and that's pretty good.
Another great thing about Hollywood sets, craft services,
oh, yeah.
free food,
yeah.
you know
yeah.
what I'm saying?
With Diary of Wimpy Kid, though, they didn't let us have any sugary foods on the craft set, so that was a bit of a downer.
I don't like the sound of that. I'll have
yeah,
to talk
no,
to somebody.
It was a bit of a downer.
Robert, great to have you here.
Thank you
great
very
job.
Much.
I'm very
Thanks
proud of you.
Me.
Best of luck to you moving forward.
Thank
this
you.
Is the guy right here, Robert Capron, and as he said, you can see him in tonight's episode of Elementary at 10 right here on your favorite station, WPRI 12.